We've been in a bit of a pickle here. I know you probably can't see it on video, but that's pretty steep.
Yeah, that's pretty bad.
I'm trying to get Austin to pull the rear end back around, so maybe it'll straighten me back up.
Well, I am fixing to go to Stoney, and I'm going to. I really need to air this tire up, so I'm gonna take it down there, air it up real quick, and then take off the Stoney, I guess. I gotta wash it first. I'm gonna take it by the car wash and spray it off because it is disgusting. But yeah, we'll see you guys at Stoney. Well, we made it Stoney Lonesome.
Any pods and shit?
Do I need them?
Yeah.
Yeah? So we're pretty far up in here. It's doing pretty well so far. I got Austin behind me. I got Jake and Justin in front of us. So maybe we'll do all right. I'll update you guys in a few minutes. Oh. Goodness. So far, so good. Hey, the fan works. Did you hear that?
This is the same trail, just with the Focus.
We're in a bit of a pickle here. I know you probably can't see it on video, but that's pretty steep.
Yeah, it's pretty bad. I'm trying to get Austin to pull the rear end back around, so maybe it'll straighten me back up. Man, I hope this works.
He ought to go ahead and pull him all the way up. Ooh, I about did it.
thanks to these nice gentlemen, we got past the rough part. It was super bad. I was legitly stuck right through there. I know you can't tell it in the video, but it was so bad. So we're gonna try and make it the rest of the way up, I hope.
Is there an easier way to get out? Almost. Can you? Hey, you wanna go?
Almost there. Hit it with some speed. Hey, the trunk shut. The trunk shut.
How big was that?
Oh, it was pretty big.
It was like...
I know it's kind of dark. I've got the light on, so maybe that'll help a little bit. But we survived Stoney yet once again. The only thing, the only issue we have right now is when I was jumping the dirt bike track, when I was jumping the jumps on it, I pulled the e-brake, slid off into a dip, and it now the tire is rubbing the strut bar, so I think I bent something. So we're gonna get up here and pull the wheel off and see what's going on, but I don't think it's gonna be a major issue. It is rubbing the tire right now while we're trying to get back to Dylan's. Oh, it's getting worse when I turn that way. But yeah, if you like this video, subscribe. If you're new to this channel, we do this stuff all the time, as you can see my other videos. And we'll keep doing this. Like, comment, subscribe, let me know what you think. Peace.